Trump has Americans cheering with epic statement about the national anthem. President Donald Trump has been a fierce advocate for respecting the national anthem, and he reiterated his stance on the subject and other conservative positions at a rally last week in Pensacola, Florida. "We believe that every American should stand for the national anthem," Trump said to a roar of cheers at the rally Friday. The president also made a strong show of support for the country's Christian founding, saying that "we proudly pledge allegiance to one nation under God. Our rights come from our Creator," Trump continued. "And no earthly force can ever take those rights away, and they never will." That's why, the president explained, his administration was taking power back from global bureaucrats and returning that power back to the American people. "We don't sing a global anthem, our troops don't wear a foreign uniform, and we will never surrender our rights to international tribunals," he said. Trump also used the rally, just 30 miles from the Alabama border, as an opportunity to plug for Alabama Senate candidate Roy Moore. The president has endorsed the Republican contender, saying that Moore's opponent, Democrat Doug Jones, would be bad for the Make America Great Again agenda. "The future of this country cannot afford to lose a seat in the very, very close United States Senate," Trump said at the rally, according to the New York Times. "We can't afford to have a liberal Democrat who is completely controlled by Nancy Pelosi and Chuck Schumer. His name is Jones and he's their total puppet." Moore, on the other hand, would be a vote for the president's agenda, Trump argued, telling the Alabamians in the crowd to get out and vote for Roy Moore. Trump's dedication to the national anthem, Christian values and patriotism have been keystones of that agenda and his administration's approach to issues. "In a time where liberals come out of the woodwork to disrespect our flag, degrade Christian values and mock the idea of American exceptionalism, it's great to see our president standing up for us and the issues that matter. The media might not know it, but the American people do."